Hi, and welcome to Talking Tech. I'm your host, Alejandro Hoyos, and today we're in Computex 2024 here in Taipei, and right now we're in the Intel booth. We are with George. Hi, George.
Hi, Alex. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too. So what do we have here? I see a lot of medical equipment.
Right. So what we have here is Samsung's ultrasound. And what we're doing with the device here is that the artificial intelligence is capturing a child's heartbeat. And what it does here is that it captures the transitions between the heart segments. Now, this is using an Intel plus a GPU use case. And so with our latest collaborations with Samsung, we have a new product that we're working together on, and it's with the NPU. What the NPU does is that it runs all the artificial intelligence on the NPU, which is a lot more efficient. And as well, you can save a lot of the requirements on the CPU and GPU, as you can see here.
That's great. So like, that's the main purpose of the NPU. Before, a lot of AI workloads were done in GPU, which is fast, but it also consumes a lot of energy. And now with the NPU, you can still do those workloads, but it's designed for, you know, lower power and still have the same performance. We can do that right now, so it's great.
Right, and so for our partners, this saves a lot on TCO, manageability of different products. Now we just have to manage one product, minimize the amount of fans you need on the device, and manage the amount of thermals. And so this device can last 10 years plus in a hospital environment because of the longevity of the product.
This is great. George, awesome. Thank you very much.
Appreciate it. Thank you, Alex.